Big war about to be waged in one of the most grueling matches in WWE, the Elimination Chamber match.
Six superstars, four pods, and a chain link cage to hold them all together. Beyond that, anything can and usually does happen.
And that one misses the mark.
Ruthless chop block.
He eludes the contact. Able to elude it.
Assaulting the knee with purpose.
He skirts around it.
Ah, jeez.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
And back in the ring we go.
Goldberg able to dodge that.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Drop kick.
Beautiful shoulder tackle. Able to sidestep it.
Did you hear that chop? Able to capitalize on McIntyre's mistake.
Looking to finish this one early.
Look it up, and the match continues.
That's teamwork.
Byron, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How could a superstar turn the tables tonight? You have to act fast because there is no way to prepare for what's next. Anything goes inside the chamber. The structure itself could be your equalizer.
A superstar does not want to be on the wrong end of the beatdown. The more crowded the chamber gets, the smaller your chances are of victory.
Into the ring now.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. He gets sent down to the floor. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Striking at will.
Now
Goldberg's gonna break someone in half.
What a headbutt. Vicious.
The sound of this crowd is deafening. He's asking for more.
Choke slam.
The sleeper will be cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Trouble is on the horizon.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is going to tap out. Tap out. He returns to the ring. And Bobby Lashley
has been eliminated.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Look at him.
completely lost his wind. This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the... Forced out of the ring. Goldberg fights that off. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Goldberg setting himself up top.
From the top, boom.
Outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Belly. Coming back in the ring. He got whipped into that corner.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Punch right in the head. Oh, big boot. Ooh. Oh, what impact.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Shoulder tackle.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Here he goes, up the side of the structure.
One thing's for certain, fear is not a factor here tonight.
It can't be. Completely off the leash. Goldberg's offense is debilitating.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark. He gets back into the ring.
Stomping.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the
dominating shoulder tackle.
Touch backfired in a major way.
Took too much time on the top of the pod.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. This one is headed outside, guys. Big counter from Reigns.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way up. Oh, into a spine buster. Crippling. Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight. Tossed around like a rag doll. And this match will head back to the ring.
Shoulder tackle.
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Look at Roman Reigns' face.
Boom! Picking up steam. Here we go.
Spear! Right through the pod!
And the plexiglass was just ripped out of its bearings with uncontrollable force.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Oof, ruthless striking. Looking to finish things off in a big way. What a reversal by Reigns. Turning the tables.
Facing some serious trouble.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Oh, ouch!
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, no!
Oh, good Lord!
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Heading back to the ring.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh man, you can see he is feeling it now.
There is some power behind that punch.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
Goldberg drops the finishing hammer.
Gets cracked by the overhand.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
Picking up steam. Here we go.
Oh, my goodness. The pod just exploded.
This is awesome. This is
on the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He climbs into the ring. Left by the turnbuckles. Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Kick right to the face.
Got it scouted. He's turning the tables.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Turnbuckle.
Goldberg setting himself up top.
Oh, what are they going to do up here? Please, no.
I don't like the looks of it.
Don't do it!
Oh, an airborne from up high!
Using the confines of the chamber to your advantage. Huge risk that paid off.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh, a spinebuster crippling.
Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this, guys.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Now, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
He's going for it all.
Oh, no!
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around, producing a trampling.
Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this, guys.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Clothesline in the corner. Dropping the elbow.
Drops an elbow.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
No, 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 no.
When you throw your body around, you eventually meet the pavement.
He's making the climb.
The climb to what?
Oh, what are they going to do up here?
Oh, boy. Good God. Good God. That does it. That'll do it.
Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that. From the top of the pod, not a good feeling, and not the wisest of decisions.
I think that finally closes the book.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Oh! Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Runs on the wrong side.
The sleeper hold is cinched in. Time to go night-night.
Byron's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper tap.
Returning to the ring now. Reigns falls.
Roman Reigns.
He's eliminated.
Has been eliminated.
Oh, look at this.
You can't be serious right now.
It's very serious, Saxton.
Feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Yeah. Don't do it!
Oh, good Lord.
A truly ill-advised dive from the pod. And now who knows what the consequences will be.
An elimination, most likely.
Goldberg having trouble gauging this offense.
Goldberg's been assessed and is in a fight now.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. And he goes into the ring.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, a buck in the face.
Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
Catching a drop kick.
Shoulder tackle.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it.
Some
submission from Goldberg.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Able to give him the slip.
Oh, that's gonna leave a mark.
Heel, and it could be factoring in right now.
Big hammer connects.
Oh, man.
Goldberg finds his target with that one. Ouch.
Oh, man.
Wicked kick to the face.
Oh, man.
Goldberg being stuck. This is not where he wants to be.
Profusely now.
Yeah. Up on the top rope.
As it is part of town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry. Here we go. Superplex.
Yeah. Dropkick hits the mark.
He turns it around.
Explore the chamber. Oh no, what's this all about? He's making the climb.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Oh no, what is he thinking?
Oh, this is a potentially career-altering decision.
You can end a career in this thing.
Ooh. No, 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 no!
He gets out of the way.
Saw that one coming.
Oh, no!
seals it. We know who the next elimination is.
He wants it one more time.
Goldberg counters with authority.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Matt slam
with some attitude.
Drop kick. Specifically targeting the leg. Got a forearm.
Goldberg moves.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Where's Goldberg going now?
You can't be serious right now.
It's very serious, Saxton.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of this, guys.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Down with the jackhammer! Amazingly executed once more!
Yeah.
Dominating shoulder tackle!
Projectile now. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Uh-oh, Goldberg gonna cut off the win. Guillotine. The guillotine locked in. This is all. That was an incredible counter.
Brutality with that move tonight.
Oh, the jaw getting rattled. Producing a trampling.
What wherewithal from Goldberg.
Vicious right forearm. Boom. Lights out. Ooh, right in the face.
Oh, what a clubbing blow.
Oh,
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
He avoids the damage.
A nasty kick to the face.
What a shot to the face.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Some power behind that punch.
Goldberg able to dodge it.
Tagged with a punch.
He's got him scout.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Where's Goldberg going now?
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Projectile
now. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Olympics.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the
down jackhammer.
Goldberg's got it. He's got it.
Makes the cover. Two.
And there's the last man standing in this chamber match.
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
And a very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.